you've tried to fill a void. Fake a smile but couldn't find the joy. No. They slow you down just to make sure you fit in. But they were wrong, cause I wouldn't change a thing. No. If you want somebody to love you, you know I will. If you want somebody to need you, you know I will. So baby, get out, come on, get in the fast lane. You are the one that's got a hold on me. I say we gotta live our lives with no speed limit. Get out, come on, you make my heart race. You are the one that keeps the pace I need. I say we gotta live our lives with no speed limit.
I'm gonna cry. Alicia and I have known each other for a long time now, almost 15 years, the longest relationship that I've ever been in. Throughout the year, she has come to mean everything to me. We've been there for each other through some of the hardest times in our life, accidents and breakups, emotional and mental breakdowns, and just a whole lot of fun. We've shared a lot of tears and a lot more laughter. Laughing with a friend is the best kind of laughter that there is. I know that I wouldn't be the person I am today without her. She is one of those people who make my life better by just being in it. I am so proud of the person she has become and the life she has chosen for herself, especially the man that she has chosen to spend the rest of her life with. Corey, I'm giving up a lot today. Alicia was the person I was supposed to grow old with, the person that I would take a Nerf bullet for, but she chose true love. You better take care of her and take real bullets for her, because she is my whole world and I couldn't live without her. I have always been a little tainted about love and relationships, but the two of you give me hope that when two people truly love each other, nothing can keep them apart. You don't marry someone you can live with. You marry the person who you cannot live without. And that is what we witnessed earlier today. So everybody pick up your glasses. To love, to laughter, to happy ever after, raise your glasses to the bride and groom, to Alicia and Corey, I love you both.
There comes a point in every man's life when he meets that special someone. Someone who really understands him, will take him for who he really is, will laugh at all his terrible jokes. Now that moment came for him many years ago when he met me. But no, Alicia, welcome to the family. Thank you for making Corey truly happy. I don't remember a time where I see him as happy as I see him when he is with you. Thank you all for coming to this beautiful event. May you two have a life full of joy and happiness. Let's grab our glasses again. To Corey and Alicia, we love you.
Love you! Yeah.
Behind your walls, I fell for the girl in pain. So all along, your struggles were not in vain. If you want somebody to love you, you know I will. If you want somebody to need you, I always will. So baby, get out, come on, get in the fast lane. You are the one that's got a hold on me. I say we gotta live our lives with no speed limit. My heart race, you are the one that keeps the If you want somebody and need somebody to love, there's no limit, oh, there's no limit. If you want somebody and need somebody to love, oh, there's no speed limit. There's no speed limit. Yeah. This is Corey and Alicia and
you filming this?
No, I'm filming you.
Seriously?
Seriously.
What are you gonna do? Send a video on Facebook?
Maybe.
No.
You're gonna go viral.